Hi, everyone. I just wanted to take a moment to celebrate with you. Today, our Congress reauthorized the Violence Against Women Act. It's an important moment for women all across this country. With today's vote, we affirm some of our most cherished American values, that women deserve protection regardless of who they are and where they live. You know, when I was in college, my first job was as a rape crisis counselor at a domestic violence shelter. I learned then, nearly 20 years ago, was that a woman who suffers abuse at the hand of another person is a woman who suffers abuse. She deserves our protection, no matter who she is or where she lives. Today, we affirmed that belief by voting to reauthorize VAWA. Today, Republicans and Democrats came together, put aside partisan politics, and did what was right for our country. I feel hopeful. I know that if we did it today, we can do it again. And I look forward to the upcoming months where we continue to put aside politics and do what's right for America. I